Want to draw Sub-Zero like a pro? Then keep watching. Share this for anyone who loves Mortal Kombat. Step 1, draw a circle. Now we're going to draw an egg shape for Sub-Zero's head. Now let's draw an almond shape for Sub-Zero's eye. Now let's draw a slope like so for his mask. Now let's draw a shape of a horseshoe for the detail in the mask. Now we're going to draw another slope just like so for the head covering. Now we're going to draw a few lines for the details in the mask just like so.
Excellent.